flat a green balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first 3-inch bubble. Twist the second 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. We made the mouse. The next three bubbles we twist to make one front leg. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. Twist the fourth 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last three bubbles in one lock twist. The next three bubbles we twist to make the second front leg. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Twist the seventh 1-inch bubble. And twist the eighth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last three bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the ninth 3-inch bubble. It is the body of the crocodile. The next three bubbles we twist to make one rear leg. Twist the tenth 2-inch bubble, twist the 11th 1-inch bubble, and twist the 12th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last three bubbles in one lock twist. The next three bubbles we twist to make the second rear leg. Twist the 13th 2-inch bubble, twist the 14th 1-inch bubble, and twist the 15th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last three bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 16th bubble. It is the tail of the crocodile. We have made the crocodile. There are different ways we can decorate the crocodile to make it look more like a crocodile. Let's use a white balloon to make the eyes and the spikes for our crocodile. Inflate a white balloon making a 7-inch bubble. Lock the nut of the white balloon between the front legs of the crocodile. The first two bubbles we twist to make the eyes of the crocodile. Twist the first white 1-inch bubble. Twist the second white 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two white bubbles in one lock twist. The next six bubbles we twist to make the teeth. Twist the third white 1-inch bubble. Twist the fourth 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 1-inch bubble. Now let's see. It's quite a big teeth for crocodile we're making. If for some reason you don't like such a big teeth for your crocodile, you can use a chain of the last three white bubbles to make the spikes on the back of the crocodile. Just lock the free end of the fifth white bubble between the rear legs of the crocodile. Fix all bubbles in proper position. The rest of the white balloon is the sixth bubble. We can use the sixth bubble as a handle, or we can cut it off and tie off the end. Use a permanent black marker to draw the eyes. You can draw the teeth if you like. Now just fix the bubbles in proper position. Here the top view, the front view, and the side view. Let's cut off the rest of the white balloon. I'm gonna use the rest of the white balloon later. We have made the crocodile with eyes and spikes on its back. I have already prepared the second crocodile in advance. And here is the scrap of the white balloon from the previous sculpture. We'll use it to make the eyes, the teeth, and the spikes of the crocodile. tie the knot of the white balloon between the front legs of the crocodile. Twist first two white bubbles to make the eyes. All white bubbles were twist for the sculpture the same size, up to 1 inch. Lock both ends of the chain of the first two white bubbles in one lock twist. The next six bubbles we twist to make the teeth. It would be good to make these bubbles soft. Twist the third white bubble, twist the fourth white bubble, and twist the fifth white bubble. The size of the chain of the last three white bubbles should be a little less than the size of the crocodile mouth, so it will fit better. Twist the sixth white bubble, twist the seventh white bubble, and twist the eighth white bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last six white bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the teeth. We are doing very dangerous work here by fixing teeth in crocodile mouth. Alright, the next three bubbles we twist to make the spikes on the back of the crocodile. Twist the ninth bubble, twist the tenth bubble, and twist the 11th bubble. Lock the free end of the 11th white bubble between rear legs of the crocodile. The rest of the white balloon is the 12th bubble. We can keep it as a handle, or we can cut it off and tie off the end. That is a top view of our crocodile. We can cut the 12 bubbles with the scissors, or just use your fingers. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Use a black permanent marker to draw the eyes. Congratulations, we have made the crocodile. Let's take a look on both sculptures that we have made. Here's the front view, the top view, and the side view. Have fun and happy twisting!